Hey guys, today I'm gonna share with you how to sell your financed car here in Dubai.
Pupunta kami sa Toyota.
Toyota.
At mag-i-inquire kami ng sasakyan.
But first, let me also share with you when we purchased the car brand new. It was 78,000 inclusive of insurance and servicing. The down payment was 15,000 and our monthly amortization was about 1,000 dirhams. So, yeah, we originally ordered the white one. It's quite easy to get a car in Dubai. So just first, of course, you need to have enough cash for the down payment, and the rest your car agent will help you out with the bank loan, the bank officer. So you just have to have at least a 3,000 dirham salary, at least with DIB. And yeah, after your bank approval, you can already reserve the car and pick it up whenever it's available. So we got ours just about 2 or 3 weeks after we got the approval from the bank.
Lang tayo, diretso lang mga. Okay, we're here at Dragon Mart. So okay naman yung pagda-drive ng lolo mo, pwera na lang sa alam pa niya sa mapa. 'Di ba? First time pumunta dito, alam pa sa mapa.
Hello! Ibebenta na namin itong aming sasakyan. Hello, Chia!
Yes!
Yan. Pipick upin na siya mamaya.
Do you want us to sell our car already?
No!
Ah, really? You like it? Like or you want a new car or this old car?
Old car.
Oh, what? So we made a couple of inquiries from the buy and sell companies, and the best deal we got was from Cars 24, and the transaction process is quite simple and quick. So we just called them and request them to come over our place to inspect and test drive the car for a quotation or appraisal. We got the appraisal amount same day. And since we were happy with it, the next day we've signed the lock-in price contract, which they sent to you via online also, which you can e-sign. And after that, we went to the bank and request for a liability letter. We tried to get discount from the bank, which some were saying you can, so they can reduce the price when you opt for early settlement, but we're not able to do that because we were flying to the Philippines and we didn't have enough time to go to the bank. But nonetheless, we got the deal of 55,000 dirhams, and we've just given an SPA to Cars 24 PRO. They processed everything while we were outside the UAE. And they've just sent us or deposited us the remaining cash after they pay off the loan. So we still had about 6,000 dirhams. And we also just waited to receive clearance from the bank and clearance from the RTA. And yeah, by the way, at the same time when we signed the contract, they gave us an advance payment of 1,000 dirhams, which they deduct from the final amount of the car. So it was really quick and easy, and Cars 24 people are trustworthy. And I can say it's such a good price already, because if you sell it to an individual, I think the best you can sell it to would be around 60,000, but still, you know, it's very difficult to find somebody with who can pay off who will pay in cash. So it's already a good deal for us, and thinking that we've used the car for almost 2 years. So if you were to ask me if it's worth purchasing a brand new car and selling it later in Dubai, I would say yes, especially if you're a new driver. So anyway, if you will rent a car for a month or a couple of months, and it's as good as buying a new one and selling it later. So for us it was worth it.